everyone, I'm your host, Boss Zombie. Welcome back to The Elder Scrolls IV Oblivion. So I am now going to work on the, well, I guess they're just miscellaneous side quests all throughout the world. And the first one, I believe I need to be at an inn, which should be right here. Yep, this is it. The Wawnet Inn. I'm sure I talked to the bartender, though. Hello.
Protect and serve. It's what we do. Certainly.
Oh, wow. I can actually... Let's see. So, boom.
Yes. Yes. I don't make me...
that didn't last long.
Carry on.
So, what brings you here today?
I don't know. You
Welcome
tell me.
Welcome to the Walnut Inn. Could I interest you in a room or perhaps a bit of wine?
Wine?
Yes, actually, I'm quite fond of collecting all manners of wines from all over Tamriel. But one vintage continues to elude me. Shadow Banish wine. How I'd love to add it to my collection. Say, that gives me an idea. You look like the adventuring type. If you can retrieve 6 bottles of Shadow Banish wine, I'll gladly pay you well. All I know about them is that they're found in the many fort ruins scattered all over Cyrodiil.
Hmm.
Well, apparently the wine is so rare because it was only made in one tiny batch. It's the product of an alchemist who was also a vintner. Besides
what a combo of talents.
The magic within the wine allows the imbiber to be gifted with night eye. The vintner made it special for the Legion soldiers posted at the forts when they were active long ago. It was perfect for keeping lookouts warm on cold nights and helping them see better in the dark. Clever, eh?
That is pretty smart, actually, Rumors.
You can't be too careful out in the wilderness. Almost any creature you find is liable to give you a disease.
Ooh, didn't know that.
Take your time.
Oh my god, people I can actually bribe. I guess that's what happens when you're not in the cities. Okay, so the good ones are top and bottom.
You win this. Goodness, what can I say?
And that's all I can do for her. Okay. What do you
a
sell?
A little food and drink will do you some good.
Okay.
Keep looking for that wine. Farewell.
Okay. This layout's weird. So, do I have that quest? 6 bottles of people. Looks like I need to keep a careful eye out. Alright, so I need to go to the forts. Ooh, I can go to Fort Irony. I forgot about that place. I passed that. I think that was when I was following the ghost. What was he a ghost of? He was like the sailing ghost or something? Where was Fort Irony? Was it here? Yeah, okay. Because, I mean, that's what it is, right? Those old forts are the ruins. So I need to find Shadow Banish Wine. This will also give me a good excuse to explore these forts. Look at all the deers. Away they go. Well, this one seems... Now, why was this called Fort Irony, I wonder? Is there any loot here? Nope, it's literally just buried in the side of a hill. A wooden door to Fort Irony. Wawnet. Oh, let's see. This is either goblins or bandits. I don't see anything. I should keep an eye out for traps. Do I hear footsteps? No. This is very straightforward so far. Was that a goblin? It is a goblin. Can I sneak up on them? Probably not. I'm doing it. Oh! Wow. Who knew I'd be able to successfully sneak attack with a sword? I guess my stealth is pretty high. Speaking of high, my lockpicking is so much better than it used to be. I guess exploring these old forts will also let me find more stuff to lockpick, and therefore raise my... It's a radish. Raise my level. I only need to go one more level, I think. Oh, aren't you delightfully empty? Whoa, my computer meter. Oh, hello. You don't see me. Oh, you do see me. Lightning? That's not cool. So, are these all... Oh, were they healing? Is that the sound they make when they heal? Wow, it's a trap. Goblins aren't good at traps. Well, you know what? Let me not say anything. I'm willing to bet I won't make it out of here without stepping on something. So as long as I can get to them from behind, it seems I can definitely stealth attack these guys. Their perception is low enough. Don't touch the skulls. Hey, you're dead. It's all shamans. Is that a level thing, or is it just this place just has shamans? Hey, Shadow Banished Wine. Aw, man, does that mean I'm done here? I kind of want to see... I should... Ah. You know what? I'd say I got what I was looking for. I should move on. If I start... And there was two, right? Who knows? There might be stuff to do with these forts later on anyways. So, let's look. God, I move fast! Alright, so now I need to go to other forts that I passed and never really explored. Did I pass that many? How many are there? She wants 6 bottles, huh? Look for the fort symbols. I imagine they're all in roads. That's the point of these forts anyways, right? Let's see. Where are you? No, that's Genseric's cabin. Wasn't there a fort? No, that was a ruin. Sirkin. Should be some more forts somewhere. What is this? No, it's not Krator. I don't need to go back to. Oh, this one! Fort Ash! I don't think I ever explored Fort Ash. This is where I got attacked by the Khajiit, right? This was like in the beginning of the game, but I didn't know you could fast travel, so I literally walked the entire distance. Looking back, that was... Well, what could I have done? I didn't know. How could I even have thought to look something like that up? Empty as the day I left it. Maybe I spoke too soon. I heard some big giant footsteps. Where were those? Above me? Whoa! Where did you come from? Did it fall from down up there? Scared the shit out of me. Alright, I'm done with the sneaking. That was just for fun, because I haven't done any sneaking in a long time. Bones? Okay. Is it more goblins? Are we dealing with more goblins? Is this going to be an animal fort? Okay. Hello? I like your fire. Oh, goblins. Why are they turning purple when I hit them? Oh, well. No, I don't need a torch. I'll take those, I can sell them. Wait, those goblin... What are they? Witches? Warlocks? Shamans. They like their silver daggers. Every single one I think I've seen has a silver dagger. Alright, now are the Shadow Banish wines going to be in chests? Hello, why don't you come over here? Did they just summon something? Oh, look, a zombie. Another. Oh, okay, they have a dagger on them, but they also have leveled stuff. Got it. Well, that's certainly a weird trap. Oh, it's in both directions. Wait, what the? Oh. Can I pick it? Does picking these improve your security? One of them kind of didn't go off. Hey, dead person. How did you die? Oh, I see. It's a trapped chest. Ooh, you're all gold. What was that? See, because they had... What weapon did you have? Oh, here. Elven short sword. Strange. That didn't go set off. I thought for sure those little darts would go flying. Dead treasure hunter. Well, he didn't really have much. Huh, that's a new one. Ankle-high dart traps. Oh no, I'm out of magic juice. Oh, there's two in here. I didn't see them. Just have to kill you the old-fashioned way. Where's the first one? You both suck. Okay. So Chilrin's out of juice. When did I get this? Why didn't I sell this? Should I try it? How strong is it? Whoa, it's stronger than... What? How is it so much stronger? Oh, it's tiny. Well, we'll try it, I guess. Does the value go down as the enchantment wears... Oh, enchantment wears off, or is that kind of a set in stone value? Come on. Come on. Where's the good one? There it is. Huh, where is... Man, I hope... Oh, wait. Is this it? Cheap wine. Cheap wine. Open crate. Pickaxe. Cheap wine. This is all cheap wine. But wine is a good sign, right? Just a single blackberry. And that whole big bag. Hopefully this... God, this is a tiny little dagger. What is this even... Is it ebony? I guess it's an ebony dagger. That's why it's so strong. It's neat. Guess we got that way and that way. Let's go this way. Well, if it works, it works, right? Oh, wait. Wow, that was a hell of a roundabout. Okay. This place can't be too complicated. It's like one of the first forts you might stumble across. Was I in here? Ah, I was up... Ah, okay. Is this to another area? Stockade. Maybe you have wine in a stockade. Where are you? Well, it certainly attacks fast. There's no denying that. Potion of healing, sure. Ah, that was weird. Like, the animation got messed up. Oh, it's a little... It's weird and laggy right now. Come on. Good loot. Okay, there are four. Why are there four? Oh, it's one of these? Or is it just I turn all four of them? Okay, there's a pattern to this. Oh, that was easy. Weird. Where is this wine? I do like the design. Oh, look, they have pet mice. Who is an adorable little rat stuck in a pen? You guys are. You can stay in there. Oh, I see. If I fall off the thing up top, I have to land. Oh, hello. Oh, you're a big fella. Blah, 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 he went. Silver short sword. Missile shield. And a lockpick. Boy, goblins sure like this. Ow. Come here. Stop being just out of my reach. Dagger's strong, but you gotta get... It takes work to get up to them. Chest? Promising? Maybe? No. Other chest? No. Ugh, so they grow the rats and they eat... Wait, is this all there was to the stockade? How could this be it? What fort is this? Fort Carmala, I should go to that one. Let's look at the map here. Oh, that's all there was? It was just a big old... It just had a big tough goblin in it and that was it? Fort Ash sucks. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's a skull. I thought it was a bag. Oh, that's a bummer. Dang it, I still gotta find four more bottles of that stuff, too. Well, let me do... You know what? I'm gonna look up Fort Ash and see maybe there is a bottle I missed somewhere. Otherwise, it'd be a shame to just do all this exploring and walk out with nothing. Okay, so I checked. Fort Ash does not have any bottles. But I checked... Fort Carmala, which isn't far away, that does, in fact, have two bottles. And then combined with what I saw by accident, I know that there's some bottles here at Fort Grief. Wait, I went to Fort Grief, didn't I? Isn't this... Oh, I gotta check this. Isn't this... Did I get these bottles and sell them? This is where that, like, guy doing the most dangerous game knockoff was. The orc, right? It said there's two bottles up top. Ah, shit. That would be annoying. Did I ever go to the top? I feel like I would have. Uh-oh. Oh, I remember this platforming. I totally did this. But maybe I didn't take it, because I don't take junk. Unless they were really valuable. Oh, maybe I didn't. Did I not do this? Or did this reset? Did this whole area reset? Oh, would be nice if they're here. Yes! Okay, that's four. And I know where Fort Carmala is. Right over. Oh, it's so slow to scroll here. Huh? Wait, I lost it. There it is. Boom. I cannot fast travel from this location. Really? You're still here. Do you have a cool sword? I forget. No. Where's the damn exit? There it is. Okay, can I fast travel from the location now? So far away. There it is. Really? You're gonna be like that? How far away do I have to be? Can I fast travel now? Did I screw myself by doing this? How far away do I have to get? Just run across the water. Oh, I forgot that's... Oh, and I can water breathe. So, like, water is at my mercy. There's another fort right here. Ah, but I already know about Carmala. I'll check this off my map, though, just to have it. Mud crab. Fort Arras. Okay, now I should definitely be able to fast travel... Right here. Yes. Ooh. These kinds of quests are difficult when they don't tell you where to go. Like, if you didn't look this kind of thing up, you could spend days trying to find Shadow Banished Wine. Like, normally there'd be a speech check you could pass. It's like, oh, I'll tell you. Records say that it's found in these specific forts. Oh, hi. Sorry to introduce. First thing I do, I get attacked by animals. Is that a sign of what lives in here? Or is it more goblins? It seems like goblins like these forts. Also, how far into the fort is the... Oh, look, a dead person right at the door. That's a good sign. Hello. Dead treasure hunter. I heard a voice. There's people. Oh, silver nugget. What's that? Hello? Oh, vampires. Well, that could be a pain in the butt if they... Well, I have cure diseases. Well, maybe I should get infected. Do I still have vampire dust? Or was this... I think I can sell them if I want to, but... Excuse me. Yeah. I don't know. Maybe I should get infected with vampire disease, though. Because then... I think there's a whole quest involving it. Build up my fortune again eventually. Maybe I should be stealth. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, this place is big. Mousy mouse, you're dead. Now why? Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna release the mice. Well. Oh! The secret energies of the human body have not surrendered their mysteries easily to you. You are now an apprentice and can... Oh, that's the rule? Well, that kind of sucks. I think I hear a skeleton. I see a skeleton. Wow, he didn't see me at all. Oh, there's no lights in here. It's all dim. This may be to my advantage, especially if there's vampires. It says I'm not supposed to be making more sound with my boots, according to my sneak skill. So if I'm just real careful. Check my corners. Okay, do you lead to a new area? You don't. You kind of do. Although this looks like end of the line for an area, so maybe if I'm... Wow, they really didn't see me. Bowl of the Blaze. Ooh. That could be good. High-level potions. Dude, vampires are awesome. Bow of the Blaze, 11 damage. Ebony Bow, 11 damage. Except this one does fire, too. You can have my old bow. I don't need it. And there's the wine! Wow, you had everything I needed. Short Sword of the Dynamo, that sounds awesome! Is it... Another, wait, is it a third glass sword? Ooh, some soul gems. Curious of the Juggernaut. Wait, did I just get another awesome... Wait. Oh my god, wait, it's a hair stronger? Why is it stronger? It's a glass sword. Fifty uses is no joke, too. So I have a fire shock, and that's awesome. All right, I'm gonna use this bad boy for a while. Well, that was neat. All these potions I got too. Each one's like 100. Well, my mercantile skill isn't the highest, so it's not not equal value, but they're still worth a pretty penny. Well, I'm getting the hell out of here. Well, that was awesome. I wonder if Carmala is like a misspelling of Carmilla? What's the name? Famous vampire lady from fiction? I think I commented on this before. Oh, Jesus. Where'd you come from? Oh. Yeah, I guess. How'd you get out of here? Oh, that's really cool. Well, I might as well. Oh, now I should get Azura's Star if I have this guy. Ow. Wait, do I not have... Where did I put... I put the star away. Oh, now that I have this sword, though, this means... I can just keep using it. Wait, because isn't that the thing? Azura Star's infinite uses? Have I found an exploit? Have I found a loop in the system? Have I become set for life? Well, first let's go give these. Which house? I'm in the one in Skingrad, that's right. To Wye! Or Wye. Oh my god, that would... Because then I would have a triple set of frost, fire, and shock glass swords. I'm becoming like... What's the dude? He's from... what anime is that? He's from One Piece? Zoro. Yeah, the dude. He has two swords, and then he holds one in his mouth. I'm becoming like that, but with glass swords. Not that I'm complaining. That's awesome. Oh, miss. Miss?
All hail the champion of
Oh, I thought she was dead. It scared the shit out of me. Wait, where am I sitting? That's not how you wait in this game. What time is it? That's Zip forward a bit. Weird, I figured I'd have someone on duty for an inn. There we go.
Any luck on...
Rumors?
Cyrodiil is surrounded to the north and east by the lofty Geryl and Valis mountain ranges.
Thank you for the geography lesson. Take the wine.
I'm at a loss for words. You actually found six.
Why six?
These will hold an honored place in my collection. I don't know what else to say, but thank you.
Give me money.
I almost forgot. Here's your finder's fee. Worth every single coin, I assure you. I'll tell you what else I'll do, since you seem so resourceful. If you find any more bottles of the wine, I'll gladly pay
you. It depends on how much you pay me now. Six gone. 1,000 gold. Not bad. It's not bad.
Remember me if you find more Shadow Banished wine.
I will probably not. Okay, cool. Hey, I got the wine, I got a new sword, and a revelation with soul trapping. Oh, that sword was a huge find. That changes everything. Also, it's really coming down. By the way, I think that's enough for this episode, so thanks for joining me. Come back, all the next stuff up real soon, but until then, bye.